So this is the museum of the Holy Shroud of Turin. We are standing in front of the museum. It was very difficult to find it because there are no plates, and we have realized that there are very few people who are interested in this at all. So.
For just that one lady.
Okay.